I do feel there's a difference in terms of resources and in terms of discipline of children, how to discipline children. But at the end of the day, it depends on the teacher, because if the teachers are dedicated to their work, they can make a big difference without even resources. I have seen back home, there are teachers, you know, with single teacher with 70, 80 children, they have done a marvelous job. The children are more independent here, they got more access to the resources, the more knowledge. But over there, though there's no much, but still, it's just a culture. There's a culture of respecting your teacher, respecting the elders kind of thing. So I think that's the difference. I can see both.